The following video was filmed entirely in reverse.